What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Right now it's early morning and it is drizzling a little. Oh boy, I didn't know it was gonna rain today. Today we've got some live llama right here. Got two fishing poles. I'm gonna dunk one live llama out. I'm actually gonna do some free lining today. So all we're gonna have is one hook on this smaller pole. Oh man, it's getting cold out here. Alright, simple dunking rig right here. 15 pound test, leader, tiny circle hook. And for now, since it's still a little early, some probably come up in like 20 minutes. We're gonna start off with a little dead llama. Someone else that died. These are good size ones, really tiny. Pretty rare to see a llama at this time of year. So we're lucky to have these. I only have a few, so gotta ration them. Alright, let's take this pole up now. Got some new line in my Penn Fierce 2500. I've had this reel for a while, man. It's starting to break down. The drag is not working as good. Yes, for this, all we're gonna do for this is get one MZ5 hook. All right, so this is our free line setup. All we got is one hook. Tied to the main line. I just got 10 pound test right here. It's a lighter setup. Let the llama swim around freely. Alright, now we're just gonna wait for sunrise. No! Wait, there we go. No, it's a lie! My last llama. Hey, at least I got something. Oh, my reel's broken. In the ways. Thought I had a popio. Oh, at least got to fight something today. Nice little lie. All right, buddy. Thanks for the fight. There he goes. Oh, I'll probably put other clips in this video. I got plenty other clips. I mean, I technically got more llama, but they're huge. Look at these guys. Might as well try.
Someone's chasing him. Someone's chasing him. On?
Yep.
On.
Oh, the broken reel.
Oh, what is that?
Lie. The reel.
That's a nice lie. Keep that.
Oh, shoot.
Yes, sir. Chubby got plenty spines.
I feel it, it's up a few, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. Oh yeah, it's all the way out there. I hope it's a white.
A white.
It is a white, yay! This is my first white of the year, if it doesn't come off right here. Alright. First white of the year. That's a whitey. The first white of the year for good luck. Turn into one big ulua, buddy. There he goes. Oh, yeah. No way. Box crab. Look at that. Go away. Oh, there we go.
recording.
Alright.
Oh!
It's
your headlight.
Please be up up here. Come on, come on.
Oh no, it might be a barracuda.
Really? Yeah. Oh, come on, come on.
It's kind of small. Oh, a small white papillon.
Oh, that's good. That's still good. Oh, throw him on it over here. So, look, he's barely hooked. That's a nice one.
Guy. White papillon. Right here. We on, boys. It's a small one. It's small.
Oh, that's a good one. Wow.
You want the net? Yeah. Oh, it's going right for the
post.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah?
Over there.
Yeah.
I knew you were gonna get one, huh?
Did I miss though? How many on the
show? Really? I saw the little sardine scoop start splashing right there.
Yeah?
And I threw it right in there.
They're, like Kevin said, they're on the shelf, but they're
small.
That's
so weird.
They wouldn't hook.
I mean, cool, right on.
Of course they could have. That would have been perfect if I hooked
them. Yeah.
Oh, that's probably the thing.
White. It's not ready.
Yeah.
Okay.
There we go.
Oh. Thank you.
Nice one, though. White papillon.
Yeah.
Nice little fight. Nice little fight on the brand new 6.5 foot, 10 pound test free lining Oama.